President Kennedy inspired the best of ourselves to bring forth solutions. At It's Electric, we always say power from the people. And that's what we've tried to invent by building electric vehicle charging that's specifically for cities. My name is Tia Gordon, and I am the co-founder of It's Electric. The inspiration for It's Electric was born during the pandemic. I live in Brooklyn. I live in an apartment. My entire life I've taken public transportation. And I thought I should perhaps look at getting a car if I had to get out of the city to reach my family. I had to cross an EV off right away because when I looked to see where I could actually charge an electric vehicle in Brooklyn in 2021, and the answer was basically about 15 miles from where I lived. Cities like New York, like Boston, like DC have challenges because up until now, the way that electric vehicle chargers were installed in cities where they were designed to all connect to the main utility lines. What It's Electric realized was that every building is exactly at that right level of energy. So we just pull what's known as spare capacity from the building, run a very small conduit below the sidewalk, stand that up on the charger, which sits on the curb, and then to thank that building for letting us tap into their panel, we revenue share back to them. The very first city that we'll be calling home will be Boston. Mayor Wu and her Green New Deal has an incredible objective of having a public electric vehicle charger within a 5-minute walk of every Bostonian. My hope for the future of It's Electric is that we are synonymous with curbside charging in cities across the country. If you can just charge your car with the same ease that you can charge your phone, that's the future.